So the first thing a moisturizer does when you put it on is all moisturizers contain some oily substance, and that oily substance prevents water from evaporating from your skin. The second thing that has to happen is that repair and healing must occur. Then what the body does is it makes more of those oily substances to replace those fats known as intracellular lipids. So your body remakes the mortar that goes in your brick wall, and when it does that, your skin returns to health.